the mighty Tyrians. Built by the Cyclopses, or so the legend goes.
Take your fate in your own hands. Sail aboard my ship with me.
What are you doing here?
Hippocrates sent me. Your commander stole his notes, and I think you have them.
The ones written by the great Hippocrates himself. I'm sorry. They were burned in the last attack.
What?
You heard me. The medical tent was burned. At least I memorized the notes before we lost them. I'll transcribe them when I have time, or when the war subsides.
Then you'll have to come with me. A patient Hippocrates is treating will die without your help.
I have a patient right here who needs my help.
Can't someone else take care of this one?
I'm the only doctor here. Now let me work.
You must work for Drachmi, just like everyone else. Whatever the commander is paying you, I'll pay you more. Then we leave.
And let this person die. I could be convinced. On two conditions.
Out with it.
I'll take double. A life's worth a lot. And for the sake of the gods, don't tell Hippocrates.
Hippocrates puts healing patients before getting paid. And you expect a fortune?
We can't all be Hippocrates. If you don't have the drachmi, then stand back and let me heal my patient.
There isn't enough time. I need you at Hippocrates' camp now.
Thank you.
Move. Ella. Maybe the punch was a bit hasty, but I couldn't wait forever. Neither could Hippocrates. Hippocrates?
Poor, but there's still a chance. Did you find my notes?
Not quite. Will this do?
Who is this?
Hippocrates! I'm sorry, your notes were destroyed, but I have them all in my head.
Then it is your duty to help me save this man's life. He'll live.
I wish I could say the same for my patient.
What patient?
Your mysterious friend attacked me while I was in the middle of an operation.
It was the only way to get him here in time.
While you did save my patient, the other did not deserve their fate. At least we saved one soul today.
If we're finished here, I'll take some time and write down what I remember of your notes, Hippocrates.
I'll go see the priests for more information about my mother.
Come with me. You've had a busy day. The importance of diet to maintaining one's health cannot be overstated.
What good can one apple really do?
Well, taken daily, they can keep the doctor away. But to more serious matters, I know why you're here. You're looking for your mother.
You remember her?
I was young then. I didn't know how to help. I turned her away. But her look of determination and despair was born into my mind. It has never left me, and it never will. After, I swore to Apollo that I wouldn't turn away another patient, that I'd dedicate my life to the cause. She made an impression on me. Your brave mother did.
She would be happy to know that.
I sent your mother to the sanctuary of Asclepios. Tell the elder priest a treatment for the sacred disease will soon be available to any patient who needs it. Then he may talk to you.
Thank you for everything, Hippocrates. I'll go see him now.
Parson, oh, please, man.
I need to talk to him. Off we go now. There he is. Come on. He's over there. Move. The sanctuary of Asclepios, god of medicine. I'd rather trust a physician than a god to heal me.
Creatures!
If you're here for your purification bath, you'll have to come back another time.
I'm here for information.
In that case, you can go straight to Hades.
I need to know about a Spartan woman who came through here many years ago.
Did that eagle of yours shit in your ears? I'm under strict orders not to talk to any mercenaries. Especially not about Spartan women or injured babies.
I never mentioned a baby.
Think you're so smart? Many women pass through with babies. Now leave me. I have my own problems to deal with.
Maybe I can help you.
Snakes!
Snakes.
They're everywhere! Must have escaped from the Tholos. We keep them for treatments, but they invaded the bathhouse.
The snakes killed someone?
A patient was purifying himself when they slithered in. Turns out he's terrified of snakes. Fell over dead! Now the snakes have made him their home.
What if I took care of your snake problem? Would you talk to me then?
Oh, most definitely. The purification bath is crucial in the path towards healing.
I'll take care of your snake problem. Then, you'll tell me what I need to know.
Ζητήματος ποινός και αναπόφευκτο. έναν εξάδελφο. Τραγωδία ανέρεσης.
Should be extra careful in this area.
Greetings, young one. Come to offer Asclepios a sacrifice?
No. But I'm searching for a Spartan mother, who may have.
The great goddess Hera guides many mothers to the sacred place. Surely I'm too feeble to remember them all.
What are these stone slabs for?
These are records. We document all who pass through, their illnesses, treatments, so that the glory of Asclepios can be celebrated.
Then I don't need your memory. I just need to find the right stone.
Yes, of course. That's very wise indeed. If only I had the time to help you.
Listen, I'm not here to hurt you. I'm just looking for my mother.
It's Chrysis. She's got every priest in the sanctuary under her thumb, and she'll squash anyone who feeds information to the Eagle Bearer.
Then don't tell me anything. Just bring me to the stone that can.
Follow me then. Quickly. We must be discreet.
Lead the way.
This way. Over here. If anyone is watching, they'll have my head.
What kind of sanctuary isn't safe for its priests?
Times have changed, Eagle Bearer. Ah, I remember this tale. Written during the time of the great Elod revolt. You would have been only a child.
I don't need the history, just the details.
It tells the tale of a woman with worms in her throat. Asclepios took off her head so we could remove them, then reattached it in her sleep.
Definitely not the right one. I wonder what Hippocrates would think of these treatments.
Hippocrates is a fine healer. Showed so much promise.
Showed? He's healing the sick right now.
He puts too much faith in his hands, and not enough in the gods.
When it comes to life and death, I prefer hands. Are all the testimonies so outrageous?
Writers today, Thucydides, Euripides, the petulant Aristophanes, all of them try for realism. But what really inspires is greatness, magic, gods. This one tells the tale of a man with sword wounds. A pack of dogs licked him clean, and Eureka! The man's best friend indeed.
This is hopeless.
These stories give people hope, Eagle Bearer.
Well, I'm losing mine. Tell me about Chrysis.
A very powerful, dangerous woman. But it was not always so. She was abandoned here as a child and taken in by the priests. Taught the ways of the gods. She learned very quickly. Was very strong-willed. And before too long, it was the priests who listened to her. She was loved, but there's an anger in her heart that could not be soothed. So, when her method...
And what about this one? Let me guess. It tells the tale of a blind woman who had her eyes licked by snakes.
It reads... Of Sparta. Came here with child. sought pity from the gods.
Why is most of it scratched out?
I'll just tell you. I know this one by heart. The Spartan woman arrived filthy and bleeding from her travels. We cared for her, gave her food, a bath, and she left. Where she went, I do not know. The child could not be saved.
Who does know where she went?
We've been spotted. Meet me later, near the olive tree of Heracles, at the entrance of the sanctuary. I may have something for you.
And what do we have here? A priest and a mercenary out for a friendly stroll?
May the gods be with you, Plistos. I was just on my way to the archives when this Mystheus bumped into me.
Is that so? And what were you both chatting about so fervently, might I ask?
I'm filthy and could use a good bath. The kind priest here was pointing me in the direction of the bathhouse.
Yes, that's correct. The bathhouse is right over there. Now, if you'll excuse me.
The baths are for healing the sick, not for washing the blood off one's hands. Leave.
That old priest, hiding by the tree.
And? Is the bathhouse free of snakes?
I carved up every single one of those slimy malakes.
My babies! What have you done to my babies?
Your snakes infested my bathhouse! A sick man is dead because of them!
You! You did this!
Good snakes are dead snakes.
You'll pay for this! I curse you!
Well?
Well what?
I took care of the snakes. Now you're going to tell me about the Spartan woman and the baby.
I actually don't know anything. It was before my time. The man who does know is Miven, but he won't tell you. He won't tell anyone anything.
Luckiest snakes. At least I got a name. Miven.
Μεταξύ τριών βαθμίδων. Τη συνεκτιμήσετε όντως το απροσδόκητο του πελάτη.
Our daughter.
same sickness as the last. This is very troubling. May Asclepius spare her from suffering.
Will she live?
Not unless the gods heed our prayers. Many sick Athenians have arrived in Argolis recently, and very few have left. This poor girl has the same sickness.
Is there anything I can do to help?
I was warned of the Eagle Bearer. Wants nothing but drachmae for blood, I was told.
We're wasting time, priest. We can discuss what I want when this sick girl's needs are taken care of.
Her illness seems to have no cure, and it's spreading. Our sacrifices have done little to draw the attention of the gods. Pigs, goats, all have fallen on deaf ears. We need the beast whose blood will ignite these flames for Asclepius to see.
What did you have in mind?
There is a rumor of a bull with skin as white as snow roaming the sanctuary outskirts. Head west of here, towards the coast. Bring it to me alive, and we'll offer a sacrifice the gods cannot ignore. I'm touched you will help these people. But I know why you're really here. Chrysis made all priests swear oaths to seal our lips in the face of the eagle-bearing Mystios, or forfeit our lives. But I serve the gods and the sick. My oaths are to them.
If you're just going to slit its throat, why do you need the bull alive?
But we're not just going to slit its throat. First, we pour water on its head. If it nods, we may proceed. Gods, mortals, and animals, all must be willing participants in a sacrifice, or it is impure. To save this many people, we will need the beast's blood, bones, and fat.
I'll find this bull for you. The white bull. Am I too late? The watch will be vigilant here.
You don't move.
Dead. Are they dead?
Died willingly. I'll take his heart for the sacrifice.
It'll have to do.
Oh, not the best feeling.
Stop!
up this harp is enough. If they want the whole orb, they can come get it themselves.
Yeah. Ah! Ah!